We're moving to Sunday, and we are going to talk the Packers at Cincinnati. The Bengals are a 3-point dog at home, total of 50.5. And brother, like, yes, the first game for the Packers definitely weighs down all their numbers. Like, that was just a putrid showing against the Saints in week one. But overall, this Cincinnati team is a lot better than expected. Their defense is number 5 in the NFL in DVOA. I mean, just ridiculous. And their offense is actually better than the Green Bay defense. This looks like a gimme with the Packers at -3. It just based on the names and what you have known of them over the years. But, brother, I'm going to roll Bengals at home, +3. Like, I feel pretty good about the Cincinnati team, especially at home. Like, I think that they can actually get a win here, so I'm certainly going to take them +3.
Yep, I'm with you. And let me tell you something, man. This Packers defense, they can't stop the run. They're not great. I think Joe Mixon is going to have a big day. And at some point in time, those safeties are going to creep up. And when they do, Boyd is going to be open. Chase is going to be open. And those guys have been making big, big plays. I don't know if we have reports if T. Higgins is going to be back yet or not. But if Higgins is back, man, this offense is scary.
Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com. And if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.